you imagine what those multi-limbed freaks would have done with even a drop of cinder brew?